What does the fox say?
Villagers and Heroes is a fully mobile supported free-to-play indie MMORPG from Mad Otter Games. Released on Steam in 2014, today we're going to check that out from the new player perspective in today's free RPG Weekly. I hope you enjoy, and if you do like this kind of content, drop a like on the video and consider subscribing. It helps the channel grow and does some magic YouTube shit for the algorithm. Thanks for watching. Villagers and Heroes. Okay, let's check out the reviews. And before I do check out the reviews, like, reviewing games or going down to the review section should be for a laugh. Never look up a game, especially if it's free. I mean, just give it a shot. Don't take someone else's word for it. Figure it out for yourself. But let's see what people have to say. This game provides almost everything that I would want from an MMO. Pretty positive. I don't often write reviews. You shouldn't write that one then. Update. As several commenters mentioned, this review is very old. I'm told the game improved a lot, so gave a try. It might be not as bad as it was 5 years ago. Let's move on, shall we? Ah, what do we have here? An eager traveler, I think. Okay, so we got a lot going on here. We have a name. We have appearance. Regarding the appearance and background of said person. General. Oh, man.
Word of the Grand Festival has no doubt reached your ears. And having packed a quick bag and bid a hasty farewell to your kin, you've now cast your adventurous eyes upon Ethos Island. Why are you twitching? Ah, you are impatient to begin.
Yeah, I want you to shut up as much as I like listening to it. Jack's house. Well, fuck Jack. This is the house I want. What's this one, spooky? That's a shitty looking house. No, we're gonna take Jack's house. Or home in the forest. No, Jack's house. Player housing. That's always awesome. I always like that. I like that in, ooh, what is happening there? In MMOs, where, like, you have, like, as long as they're, like, real space, like, player housing, where you could, like, go in and, like, mess around with your shit and decorate. I always like that. Our hero needs a name. Our ranger... Chad-looking guy. But we have Jack's house, so we could be Chad Jack. We're Chad Jack the Ranger.
That's a fine name you have, incidentally. It goes quite well with your appearance.
My man. All right, next. Chad Jack, yes. Play. Oh, man. I did. Look. What? Oh, like stamina? There's a lot going on. What's a lot going on here? That's a huge bitch.
It really wasn't my doing. I can assure you that I'm an experienced driver and had nothing at all to do with our carriage just breaking down. You believe me, don't you?
No offense, but maybe your atrocious singing voice spooked the horses.
Nonsense, they adore my screeching. But something in this forest did spook them. Oh, this is a disaster! How are we to get to Summer's Hollow now? Oh, I can't think straight! I'm having a panic attack! Ooh, I need your help!
Decent voice acting. Oh, adventurer, I need your aid!
Mountain lions never attack in broad daylight.
That was a mountain lion? Are you singing again? Right here. Okay, so we got Heldar, Xylak, and Shaitaros. Let's shoot him with this bullshit.
Our day draws ever near!
I don't know what that means, nerd.
The Dark Tyrant will rise again!
Oh.
What naive fool have we here that did not know the name of Malak? Such ignorance must be punished.
Who wrote this story, Bethesda?
I will bring back the Shadow Years! You haven't seen the last of me yet.
We win. Is there like a skill tree or something? There is a bit of lag, like on the screens. Okay, so talents. Marksman, precision, rapid damage. Nature. Stealthy art of lethal poisons and healing spells. Shit, we're a healer. Oh, not everything is red. Skip, I'll read the quest log. Skip. Where are the bad guys? Aha! The game like lags every time you attack or like click on stuff. Very, very laggy. I mean, there are people playing. There are people playing. I didn't know what to expect. Hilda! Why is everybody so fucking big?
Bubbles, trinkets, and more! Step right up!
We leveled, yay!
Darling.
Nope.
Why, to lavish me with... Oh, you poor...
Nope.
Here you are.
Nope.
I... Beg. What's
no.
happening to me?
Nope.
This is terrible!
What should we do? Who is Hugo? Yikes! Out of 10. I'm on it, random people. Don't worry. Dad Jack is here. Oh, Hugo is right around the corner.
The pain is unbearable. I'm in agony.
Nothing we can't handle. What a big help you are. Oh yeah, you're not the only one with cool ninja moves. Mr. B. Puyari Puyi. You're no match for my ability to press two buttons. Easy. We've done it, nerds.
Oh, blimey.
Oh, blimey. Don't worry, Afro Knight with weird duck on your chest.
Clementine was only the beginning. No one is safe. Until you comply, the residents of Summer's Hollow will vanish one by one.
And to that I say, see you later, nerds. Now it's my town.
My master bids you make haste and leaves you a name to hear and tremble. The malicious miscreant.
Hey, their face! Well, that was,
bad, bad, bad!
Afro Knight said it all. That's bad, bad, bad. This is terrible. Who is this malicious miscreant? How would I know? I just got here. This place is fucking weird. Okay, so for an MMO, it's got like a little bit of charm. There's like some charm going on here. Character creation was fantastic. There's story. The story thus far.
It's shameful, that's what it is.
Yeah, it's shameful, that's what I'm saying, Mayor. Gummel? Mrs. Gummel? Your Majesty? And we've leveled up again. Oh, wait. It's
got like a, the bow is like a, has like a flying serpent on it. That is pretty cool. We look terrible, but so does everybody else. So that's fine. Oh, festive little town with a weird portal in the middle of it. Very classic MMO feel to it. You know, you run around, you pick up the quest, you skip all the dialogue, and you just like follow to the objective and click on whatever the fuck is sparkling. Let's kill another bee. Poison arrow. Poison shot. To the portal away. Oh, we've got a quest pointing us back that way, but it's too late. We are here in the fields of yore. I claim this land for Chad Jack. But first, we must murder the indigenous. We got up here. What's that? The wolf? Oh. Ah! Oh man, that is an enemy right there. That is an enemy to be feared. I have gained a leather jerkin. Now we're starting to become like a proper ranger. Look at that. Look at that. If it weren't for the lag, the little lag spikes and the C- so far story, if they just kind of let me do my own thing,
Oh, mama loves you. Mama does. Shh.
Oh, yeah. The word for the video is dictate. She like it the way my dictate. There's no like quest tracker thing that's like pops up and it's like, you should be slaying wolves and stuff. Which I'm okay with. I don't need the game to hold my hand. Am I about to shoot some fish? No, that is the bog frog. I've only heard legends of the dangerous bog frog. The voice acting, the animations, the combat animations are terrible. But so far, like, all the sounds and the voice acting and stuff like that is pretty good. How do you fish? I'd like to take a fishing lesson. This is obviously the most important fucking quest we could be doing right now. It's a fish clicking simulator. All right, fishing lady.
How's it going?
I caught the fish. I'll take my leave now. Master fisherman. And we're level something. We got 2 talents. Let's go ahead and go back into survival and just go full damage, boy. Put the whoop ass to him from a distance. Okay, that's max range. But I also like questing is way more experience, which personally I think is better. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love me some grind in MMOs. But that can also get tedious. I don't like inventory management though, because I get picky. Especially if there's like a lot of shit that, like if they like bog down your inventory. This doesn't seem to bog down my inventory. I mean, I'm pretty early into the game. I've already got, you know, some gear.
I've been making a killing on them.
Let's go. I'll do it. Whatever it is. Whatever it happens to be. And I'll come over here to Daphne and do whatever Daphne wants. I mean, we're kind of flapping the cheeks off this low-level shit. You can just open your map and check and see what's up. You can even see where the bounties are and how much they're worth. So you'll get like 700 experience and then 4 pieces of fat silver, fat loot, if you come down here and Aunt Jenny, you know, discovers the word of the day. I like a game that doesn't like doesn't like insult your intelligence. You know, and hold your hand so much to the point where the game is just it just isn't fun. So I can appreciate that aspect of the game. I like that. I can tell you that, like, as far as, you know, because I'm playing on PC, as far as, like, playing the game on PC, there's better shit in, you know, in the realm of, you know, MMOs. But for a free game, you know, for mobile, for sure. Lengthy car rides, or you're up doing whatever, or you're trapped in a place where the conversation sucks, you can just whip your phone out and get your village hero going. You can stop sitting, you know, at a shit dinner with people you don't like, and you can dive into being, you know, Chad Jack the Ranger, Grand Hero of Westerton Fieldville, Ohio. And any mobile game is better than playing fucking Raid Shadow Legends. I am not a fan of gacha games where it's like, oh, let's use RNG to figure out what hero we get. Let's open up a crystal. See, and unlike that, unlike those gacha games, I created Chad Jack the Hunter. He's got like character, you know, he's got charm. He's a hero, you know, from my heart. And to me, that's more important than being like, or that's more engaging than like, oh, you've unlocked, you know, Bonkus Kronkus, you know, Bonkus Kronkus the Raper. Kill the fucking video and demonetize. I'm telling you what, if Raid Shadow Legends had Kronkus Bonkus the Orc Raper, he'd probably be pretty OP. Okay, well, that is Villagers and Heroes. It was pretty fun. You know, apart from, you know, the corny-ish story. But, you know, you got to be okay with a game that will, you know, take shots at itself, you know. And they probably know. You know, so definitely, you know, for mobile, I think it is, I think it would be, you know, fun. I'm probably going to put it on my phone. So, yeah, definitely check it out. And no, this video is not sponsored. Thank you guys for watching. And I will catch you guys next time. Goodbye.